Good morning, students. This is Ms. Kyati Dwarkadas presenting poverty as a challenge in economics to you. Now, today, we're going to talk about the last poverty alleviation program that we need to cover in our curriculum. And this program is called the Antyodai Anna Yojana or the AAY. This program was launched in December 2000. Under this scheme, 1 crore of the poorest among the BPL or the below poverty line families were covered under the targeted public distribution system, and they were identified. Poor families were identified by the respective state rural development departments through a BPL survey. 25 kgs of food grains were made available to each eligible family at a highly subsidized rate. And you know the rate? Rupees 2 per kg for wheat and rupees 3 per kg for rice. This quantity has been enhanced now from 25 kgs to 35 kgs with effect from April 2002. And now the scheme has been further expanded twice by additional 50 lakh BPL families in June 2003 and in August 2004. With this increase, 2 crore families have been covered under the Antyodai Anna Yojana. And here are some images for you to see. So, the Antyodai Anna Yojana me aise kare online aavedan. And you can see apply online, you get, nowadays you can do that. And it's a full government-sponsored scheme. It caters to the needs of the poorest poor living in urban and rural areas. Look at the figures. Yes, guys. So, until I meet you again, I am 200% sure you will have finished reading the chapter till here and you will revise from the textbook. Keep marking important points in the textbook so if you have a doubt, we can clarify them. Until I meet you again, stay home, stay safe, stay blessed. Thank you and have a nice day.